This week on FISM News, U.S. spending during the coronavirus pandemic pushed the fiscal year deficit to a new record.
And the pandemic is affecting the individual contractors who are part of the gig economy as more try to join this workforce.
Justice Department reveals details about a Russian hacking spree that targeted the 2020 Olympics.
No country has weaponized its cyber capabilities as maliciously and irresponsibly as Russia, wantonly causing unprecedented collateral damage to pursue small tactical advantages and fits of spite.
And Nokia is partnering with NASA to build a cell network on the moon.
These stories and more are coming up this week on FISM News. Tune in Thursday night, 7, 6 Central.